What is up, guys? I am Jordan, or JKU390, and this is our holiday film build battle, which was part of our 24-hour charity livestream. Because I built the event, it would not be fair for me to compete, but basically the rules are simple. Everyone was given a Christmas film that they had to try and create in Minecraft, and the viewers and other competitors had to guess what the film was. This will only be our channel's point of view, but because I was hosting the event, I was in and out of the call at random times, so enjoy the event from Kirk, Kyle, and Ricardo's point of views.
When you get in the room, do not read the book out loud.
Oh, look, a book. I'm going to read it out loud. What are we supposed to do, by the way?
Do not say what's written in your book.
Oh, we have the desk.
We're going to get chat to try and to guess what it is once you've finished. Essentially, you have to try and build something that depicts what is written in your book. They know it's a Christmas movie. They don't know which one. Okay, you are going to build something that people can guess what it is.
Now, Kirk, Ricardo, and Kyle, I'm relying on you guys because I can't, I can't build for TFG in this one because
done.
Fair advantage.
Wait, no, Kirk, what are you doing? We haven't even decided what we're doing.
All right, good luck, guys.
All right. Yep. Okay, hold on. What if
we need a gun and a car, like a car on fire.
I got the fire. I got the fire because I got the red, orange, and yellow. I want to do the fire.
Oh, dude, it'd be better if
I got black for the wheels
and just set everything on fire. Oh, wait, okay, no, we should make a tower.
Oh, dude, we can't.
Where is the white?
I have some.
Did you take all the white wool, or?
I think there might have been another one. Let me see. Oh, shoot, I think I might have. All right, here's,
Is it, like, white?
Yeah, I guess just give me, like, half of it.
Blue. Yeah. Who's Rusty Sponge, by the way? I have no idea who that is.
I think that is Rich. That's Rich.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, the bastard. So, good job, Chibi. Good hustle out there before, man. I liked it.
Yeah.
Really showed those fuckers what's what.
Yep.
Is there shears or something?
Yeah, I know there aren't.
Damn it, bastards.
I know this is getting a bit difficult. Do we have like a time limit or what?
More or less.
Okay, I definitely messed this all up. I have to. Let's see. I don't think that's gonna give us any wool. Though.
That's clay.
Wait, what's clay? Oh, what you're
what
using?
I just put down.
Oh, yeah, I've done that before. I think it was last year when we had like the interview thingies, and then I did that where I thought I was using wool the whole time.
There we go. All right, I got some orange. I'm gonna. Oh, you did gray.
Wait, where?
Okay, now you're doing orange.
Yeah.
For Kodra gun coming along.
I'm not actually making a gun. I'm making a building.
Wait, what?
Okay.
Wait, hold on. What's going on?
I thought Kirk was going to make an actual gun.
I made a gun. Made a gun? Was that not gun enough for you?
No.
Oh, okay. Shit.
Come on, this is Die Hard. It needs to be...
It needs to be big?
Yeah.
Yippee-ki-yay.
I don't remember... like anything from the movie other than he ran around in a Santa suit.
Because I watched I don't know if it was the most recent one, but that one for sure, the one I saw, I have seen like most of them, but like the latest one I saw was like the one where it was in like Russia.
Oh yeah, that's the most recent one. That's with him and his son.
Yeah, and then he's like
at all nothing.
And I think he's like,
what is this shit?
What was it? He made some cheesy joke with the Yippee-ki-yay line. Whoa.
Oh, that's the best fucking looking building ever.
I have a feeling that I'm...
This is so shitty.
There might have been some, I guess, thunder and lightning outside.
Oh, what's this? Mm. Oh, furnaces? What can we do with furnaces? Can we, like, burn wool?
I don't know.
I don't even know why they put those there.
My gun is pointed at your building, Kirk.
Oh, no! Oh, no! Oh, you can put a little bang sign at the end of it.
Like the Joker.
Yeah. Did you make a penis?
No, I was going to try and
Ricardo,
make
it. You made a penis.
What did I do?
You made a penis.
No, I didn't. That wasn't me. That was.
This is totally a penis.
No, that wasn't me. That was Kyle.
Is this supposed to be the explosion?
I'm not done yet. Okay, Kirk?
Okay.
All right. Okay. The shade of the orange wool, it reminds me of cantaloupe.
Do you have red?
I like it.
Some red wool?
I do.
Yeah. I got some red wool.
Put it in my mouth.
There you go, Kirk.
Oh!
God dang it, Kirk.
Oh, God. Oh!
We have any wood?
Oh, it tastes so good.
You do have wood.
What's the deal, guys?
What do you mean, what's the deal?
I'm rooting for you.
You surely know what we're doing.
Yeah, come on.
When I first looked in there, I saw fire. I was like, they're making Charmander.
Oh.
You know what our thing is, right?
I made this, because I made these ones. I made this, like, 3 months ago. Okay. So, yes, of course I do.
We have Die Hard.
Okay.
I have no idea what we're supposed to do with that.
What? You guys are all making Christmas films.
Yeah.
Die Hard is a Christmas film, but not that much of a Christmas film.
The worst part is...
Very festive.
I made all of them difficulty-based. You guys got the hard one.
Of course we did.
There's the easy one. Then there's, like, the extreme middle one that should be hard, and then the hard one.
The extreme middle one.
Yeah.
Look at my beautiful fire.
Scott's been secretly following Martin for a while because immediately Martin sprinted out of the house and took off and just ran off into the world and started collecting flowers.
This looks like a
flowers.
Santa hat, right?
Yeah, I saw that in the corner of my eye.
Now remember, the viewers have to also be able to guess what film this is.
Yeah, I know.
Yeah, that's what's hard. They're not going to...
problem.
Yeah.
I love the guns, then I go to the other side and I see bang, bang, bang.
Wait, did you?
Yes, I did.
I finished, I did it. As I just made like a really shitty gun.
Oh, hey, hello. Scott. So you guys can't say anything anymore.
Okay.
Hello, team TFG.
Just
very quickly, I was just suggesting that if you need any more materials, and this goes for everybody, if you need more materials, you're going to have to make a request to Jordan, and Jordan is going to ask you to sing a Christmas song or something similar.
Oh.
Okay. So if there's
cheers.
Certain materials, you're going to have to earn them. You want cheers, you say. Okay, well, if you lot can sing us a rendition of Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer, you might be able to earn some cheers.
Okay, you guys ready?
Okay. All right.
I better hear all three of you.
All right.
Rudolph.
The Red-Nosed Reindeer had a very shiny nose.
Shiny nose.
Like Pinocchio.
Okay, and if you ever saw him, you would say it glows. Whoa!
Glows, motherfucker!
Like a light bulb.
All of the other reindeer used to laugh and call him names.
Call him names, that's wrong.
Rudolph the Red-Nosed Reindeer.
Reindeers!
You go down to history.
History is lame!
Then one foggy Christmas Eve, Santa came to say...
Okay, chat.
Rudolph with your...
I went ahead and participated with it because I'm part of TFG. I thought it was really fair.
Chat, do we believe that is earning some shears?
So, I mean, now that you guys...
The one comment I've got so far is, this is terrible.
The thing is, though, now that you guys saw that, you get to see what my channel, True Friends Gaming, is all about. So if you like that type of content, you have something wrong with you. Oh, they said yes.
Yes, wow. They're definitely getting some.
Wow, that's a lot of yeses.
Trippin has a question. Trippin, do you want to ask the question or do you want to hold on? And they've given you shears, I think, to shut you up. I'm going to be honest.
Good on them. Cheers, mates.
Yeah, I think Kirk or Ricardo asked for cheers.
Yeah, I think both of us did.
Well,
okay, so you guys get some cheers. Congratulations. I'm going to head next door.
Did you say glass, Kirk?
Yeah, what about the different glass?
Bend over.
Oh.
Okay. No, I gave the other group some glass, so I'll give you some.
Give them cheers because they gave me cancer.
Wait, hold on.
Oh, man.
By the way, I love how people actually said yes. I thought they were all be like, kill him, kick him out of the stream. Oh, I'm needed in the other group. All right, I'll be back, guys. So you're
all right.
Keep working.
Yeah.
Wait,
I'm with scissors.
Was there just one? Did you just give us one?
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Are you serious? Oh, you can have it.
Just check it.
Oh, man. Kirk, look at the sight of the gun.
Okay. Yippee. Oh, I think that's too much of a... Can we do that?
No, yeah, because they're supposed to...
He said we couldn't.
True. And I figured everyone else is going to be cheating, so why not us?
Yeah, good one.
This car is very...
Oh, no. I'm going to have to get over
Aren't
there.
Aren't you supposed to be the artist of the group?
Who, me?
Yeah. Well, tell my Santa hat to Santa hat.
Well, hold on. I'm still making the fire. That's what I'm focusing on. So that I wouldn't have to
Aha!
Oh.
Aha! Ow.
You're standing on top of the block, bro.
Oh, wait, oh. Wait.
No, no, no. I can't climb back up there.
I am your god.
Not anymore.
Worship me and I might give you a prize. I will shower you in gold, peasant.
Oh, thanks.
Hey, bud.
No, I'm trying to... Kirk, I'm about to die.
Hard?
Dude, I'm trying to do this. I'm trying to make ourselves win this.
Die? Are you going to die hard?
Hard?
No.
Oh, dude, two cheaters. Oh, damn.
Wow.
No, I...
Did he die? He did. Oh, poor Ricardo.
Oh shit.
Of course we would. Of course it'd be our team that does that.
It'd be anyone. It'd be us.
Okay. Well, let's.
I mean, we're really like the only team that's really building. I keep looking at out of the corner of my eye, and Scott is chasing somebody around.
Nope, that's a pain.
A pain.
Mm-hmm.
That looks like a pain.
You get
to
it?
Deal with.
I wish I was smart.
Wait, where'd you get all that glass? I could be using this glass for the building.
Are you serious?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's why I wanted it.
Here you go.
You're using a non-renewable resource to climb up and down.
There you go. there you go. It's all down there. Late, turn to your left. There's more.
No, that's what they all say.
Okay, fine. Don't get it.
Maybe I won't. Maybe I will.
See if I don't care.
The guy care? I don't care.
Man, y'all know y'all care.
Man, I don't care.
Man, everybody care.
Yo.
Oh, that hurted me.
Dude, I care for you, man.
Man, look at this. Look at this flame going up.
Ricardo, you miss me? I think you miss me.
I think I miss me, too.
All right, Ricardo, where are you?
You pulled the
Wait,
old,
huh?
The
what?
Old,
Stop.
Okay.
Are you telling me to stop?
Enjoy.
Oh my god.
Now I could use the glass to put the ladder on the glass.
I just made them.
Oh, with we have wood?
Yes.
Oh shit.
We have wood.
Wait, we have diamonds. Oh shit.
Do we really?
Yeah. Wait, can we break those?
We need a diamond pickaxe.
Oh crap.
Kirk, give me a diamond.
Oh, derp. Okay, no, it makes sense. I got this. I can make a diamond pick.
Bright.
Oh, we could have made shears before, too.
Bright shine like a diamond.
No, you need iron.
Yeah, we have iron blocks right there.
Do we?
Yeah, we have blocks of iron.
Yeah.
Hello, team. TFG.
Hello. Hello.
You're live on Twitch. Please do not swear.
Okay.
What? Right. Wait, what? Why?
Hello.
How are we doing?
We're doing great, actually. I'm really proud of this.
Yeah, you know what? Life's really looking up,
mm-hmm.
and ever since the kidney stones passed,
I think
the worst is over.
Do you guys need anything?
Self-esteem, maybe.
Yeah,
okay.
Probably.
Well, we can. Chat can give you that. Chat can give you self-esteem, but you will need to sing for it.
Oh,
another one.
Yep.
Okay.
One of my personal favorites. Are you up for this?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah?
Yeah.
All I want for Christmas is you.
Oh. Yeah.
Scott, I was actually going to say, do you think what TFG is doing with the signs constitutes as cheating?
I think so.
Yeah, a little bit. Definitely.
I haven't read all of them. I think I saw
he was the best
certainly the ones certainly the ones at the top of the gun can go. I will say that.
Yeah. Oh, come on. All right.
But we can keep Bang Bang, right? I think that one.
Bang Bang is okay. The others have to go.
Damn it.
What do we do if we don't know the lyrics to the entire song?
Freestyle it.
Oh, okay. No.
Normally you only have to sing if you want stuff.
Just ask yourself, what would TFG do?
Okay, I got this.
That's for TNT.
No, I already told Martin there's no TNT. That was the very first thing
we asked for self-esteem.
Jordan, that's Martin. That's
Chat is going to give you some self-esteem if your song is good enough.
Okay, I like it.
And they're the ones asking for Mariah, actually. So,
Oh boy.
Yeah, I mean, if you get it badly wrong, your self-esteem is going to be lower than when we start. It's a bit of a gamble.
Who's the guy with the that much lower? Well, Eric, that's me.
I have faith in you. Oh no.
Thank God. Okay,
Rich just plummeted to his death, Jordan.
I got it.
Okay, do you want to do this?
Right,
I know it's Kyle is over here looking a bit sheepish.
Kyle's just prepping his vocal cords. You can't hear anything in his mic.
Scott, what was the song again?
Mariah Carey, All I Want for Christmas Is You.
All right.
Get ready, everybody. I get the feeling this is going to be atrocious. I mean, memorable.
Memorable.
Yeah.
Let me.
I'm surprised you didn't just want TFG to make up their own on the spot.
Can I also just say, if you enjoy this rendition of Mariah Carey, All I Want for Christmas Is You,
then you have something seriously wrong with you. Yeah.
Please, please, please donate to the charity. To the charity. And next year we'll do one for your ears.
Oh, Kyle's got this.
I don't care about the presents.
Presents
underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own, more than you could ever know. Make me wish come true, my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
You.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There is just one thing I need.
That's more than some people get.
I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree.
Santa Claus won't make me happy with a toy on Christmas Day.
I just want you for my own.
Damn it, Ricardo.
More than you could ever know. Make my wish come true. All I want for Christmas is you.
Is you.
Wow. That last bit was good.
We didn't see that last bit.
Wait.
We've ground to a bit of a halt, I'm gonna be honest with you.
It's not a song I know.
It's not one that I really sing every year.
Emotionally connected with this song.
Yeah.
I can't channel. My pipes.
Just add more to it, Kirk.
I just can't.
Fine.
Chat have taken out their headphones saying, are they still singing? And the answer was define singing.
The woman singing at the end got the vote for me.
Yeah, I'd sing that.
Kirk, everybody loved your falsetto at the end.
Thank you.
Good work, everybody.
I keep catching Rich sneaking out to harvest stuff, and that time I caught him digging around underneath the world. I saw his nameplate.
Freaking Rich.
He's determined.
Sebastian, trust me, you'll know what film this is.
Where did he go? I just saw one of them.
Hello?
Who did that?
Yeah, that was Kirk.
I found Kirk
got out.
They're building things over the top here, Jordan.
Kirk, what are you doing? Kirk, we had a plan here, man.
Oh no, now I can't do anything. I've broken it.
I'm saying
I've broken it.
He was just trying to escape. I caught him.
I don't even know.
No, I'm stuck. Jordan, help me. I'm inside Kirk.
What? Is that what I feel in there? Get out.
Help.
Get out of here.
How do I get out of Kirk? Help.
Is Jordan in here? Dude. He's not.
Dude.
Jordan's looking at your sign, Kirk.
Oh, no.
What does the sign say?
Well, it's not my sign. I didn't make it.
I didn't really read it. What does it say?
Nothing.
I'm gonna go read it.
Chibi was so. You guys are so mean. You know that, right?
What did I do?
I just want equality and fun, and guys had to bring just location into this. And you know what? That's not cool.
I love how you didn't put your name on there.
I didn't. I just realized that.
I
just realized that.
You're an idiot.
That's a joke.
No.
I don't even care. That's great.
You suck. You suck so much.
See, I leave for a while, but I come back strong.
Oh, man.
no, Jordan legit just left. I start messing with the door. See,
oh, I thought that was him. I thought that was him, like, trying to get our attention. Though. Oh. Oh, you shouldn't have.
I'm just going to twerk right here. I'm just twerking right here.
Oh no, sticky keys are enabled on this computer.
Dude, oh man, that happened to me like when I first got this one. And then like I had to quickly switch the key. Oh my gosh.
You're all moving in here. There's Ricardo.
Hello, everybody.
There's Jolly. Everybody's getting moved here. JP,
oh boy. Hello, everybody. Do you want to start heading down to the blue present? Please.
That was way too fast for me.
I'm stopping evil that I know is about to happen. So we're going into blue base.
Okay.
What's happening?
Oh my god.
You gotta come down to the blue one, Carla.
Kirk.
Okay, everybody come to the blue one.
Kirk.
The one right at the other end.
Blue presence, yeah, opposite of you guys.
Okay.
They block their entrance as well.
And
Kirk, remember that they... Kirk, remember they got the easy one.
You guys have to try and guess what you think this is.
Lots of ladders.
Let me go inside.
TV show House.
No.
You're close.
House Christmas special.
You guys want a guided tour?
Wait, so they're all movies,
okay, yeah,
right?
A guided tour. Guided tour sounds good, Rich.
Well, okay, put everyone back in crate mode again.
A piss on the roof, because that's
yellow. Well, they can all see where you are, Rich. I tell you, okay, come up to these rusty sponges that's flying to the top.
Come up through the roof.
Through the roof.
Wow, okay.
Through the roof. Okay.
Oh, wow, we didn't even realize this was here.
Well,
if you would like to have a look at this, this is our fireplace. The chimney.
Chimney.
That's it. Now we can go back downstairs.
Do they not have fireplaces in the chimney?
Okay.
Right, as you come through the doors, don't even open them, don't need to. We've got a nice little sofa here with two furnaces for entertainment.
Ooh, you should MTV Cribs this
Interesting.
Those, Rich, I don't know if you know this, but your TVs are torches.
Yeah, it doesn't matter. It's cool.
Here I think this will look like
Ed's
your PC
so he can
when
say
it's
his
done.
Show is lit. Here is the chimney. That is pretty good, actually, Jordan. Here's the chimney with the fireplace. As we go up. Okay.
Interesting.
We have the kitchen.
I thought the chimneys were in front of the TV.
First floor kitchen, nice.
First floor kitchen, yep. We go upstairs.
Nice.
And
are you trying to sell us this house?
Yeah.
You can see the smoke coming up from the fire, which is very, very
I mean,
nice
really,
nice.
It sells
What's
itself?
The taxes like?
I would definitely buy it.
And today. If you would like to come out here, we'll come to the top floor. We have a nice, wonderful view of the countryside.
Oh my god, you actually went up through the roof.
Okay.
And that's the guided tour.
That's the tour. So, well, guys, do you have any guesses as to what this is?
Simpsons.
If you had to take it, so it's going to be something kind like relating to the idea of Christmas time.
The Simpsons.
It's a house.
Yeah.
Teletubbies.
What's another name for a house?
Is it Home Alone?
It's a Christmas.
Yeah,
that's what I was thinking.
I was thinking Kyle was about to say that, and then you
I did. I did say that.
Oh, okay, yeah. Kyle did say it then.
Yeah, I said it, and then Jolly said it. I think.
Carla said it.
Believe it or not, since you guys aren't allowed to check yet for obvious reasons, pretty much the whole chat guessed Home Alone almost immediately.
Yeah, good work.
Nice.
One Christmas.
We are idiots. You all get ready to get your socks knocked off.
You're nuts.
Whoa. Everybody in chat who got that right. Red
bang,
present.
Bang,
here we
bang.
Go.
So this one is the ultra hard difficulty one.
Mm-hmm.
Yes.
I already know what
TFT
it is.
Got.
Oh,
TFT
do you? Did he actually, so what's the movie?
This is Die Hard.
Yeah.
Woo!
Wow.
You got it.
Oh wow.
How?
Guys, can you just explain to me what this is here? It looks like a duck.
What is it?
That's a Santa hat.
He wears a Santa hat in that
my
one
chance,
scene.
This is the part Kirk made, isn't it?
No.
Sorry, can I just get this clear, Rich? Out of all the things in this room,
yeah,
the one thing you were struggling with was the Christmas hat. Have a little look.
Oh, I know this.
Oh.
Let's see what Rich has to say real quick.
Oh, it's Pac-Man.
I know it. No, it's
Rich got it first.
Yeah.
What's it called?
Oh, yeah.
What's it called, Rich?
Yeah, it's Pac-Man.
Christmas Carol? Christmas Story?
A Christmas Carol. Charles Dickens.
The hidden brilliance of the ghost of present and the ghost of past and the ghost of the future.
Oh, and the blue ghost that drowned.
Futuristic ghost.
In peak.
You know what I would get?
I like that.
Technology.
What part of the movie was Scrooge the bed?
if I could have made the bed to scale, I would have.
Uh-huh. Pretty much everybody in chat cool. is saying that their favorite one was Pac-Man.
Yeah.
Wait, wasn't that?
Christmas what was Pac-Man? What was Red? Red was Die Hard.
Yes.
Die Hard, the greatest Christmas film.
Yes.
Scott, can we go into the creative mode, please? Well, not like just normal mode.
You're just going to start breaking everything.
I'm not.
No, he's going to start defacing ours.
I'm not.
No, let's go outside. Fuck it.
You know what, Jordan, go ahead and do it. We at TFG made a contingency plan for this.
Yes. I know you did. That's why I'm going to teleport you. I can't, you guys can't be trusted.
What? Oh, come on.
No, Jordan, we made a contingency plan for people who are going to destroy our stuff.
Yeah, I know.
Oh my God.
Thank you, Scott.
Oh my God. What? No, stop hitting me.
I'm
going to
set fire to everything.
It begins! The fireballs are coming!
Merry Christmas!
Is that my God!
Merry Christmas to all! And to all a good fright.
For Rich, that was fun, but I put like 8 hours into that one present.
Wow.
Well, that was. That was a lot of fun.
Enjoyed that.
Fire hurts.
And then I had to build the other two presents after that.
The good news for you lot is I'm glad you enjoyed that because it's about to get worse.
Oh.
Can you just teleport us back to, because I want to see how much damage there is.
Yeah, that would be fun to see.